I've called you here to update you on our current situation. The Chiliac are not responding to our hails, and so far peaceful communication has been futile. They care nothing for outsiders, for people like us. They only care about themselves and their own well-being.
Then why did they shoot at the Solstice? Not to mention, shoot at our away team.
The Chiliac...
They're a highly secretive species and don't want outsiders to interfere in their way of life.
Then why don't we just leave them be and get back to our own home?
I'm afraid it's more complicated than that. And that's why I've called you all here. The Chiliac have captured our probe, and as a result, they've assimilated information as to where Earth is. They know where the wormhole is, which leads to Earth. We have to destroy that wormhole before they have a chance to get to it. We have to get there before they do.
We figure they have less than 8 years of natural resources and life left on their planet. Unlike the Chiliac, who dismantled the Solstice's probe, we found information about a second wormhole that could lead us home.
But unfortunately, it would also lead the Chiliac to our home as well.
I performed scans on T-Dot while he was in the brig. Earth contains all the necessary living conditions to be in their new home.
Meaning they're gonna strike for Earth, so we gotta make sure that doesn't happen. Alright? Dismissed.
Captain's log, stardate 49634.7. We have arrived at the second wormhole and await the inevitable conflict with the Chiliac. Seeing as you don't know much about them, I would expect nothing but fear. But in our short time together, the crew has responded in an orderly and professional manner that I have come to expect of them. When this crisis is over, it is noted in my log that each and every one of them are due for promotion.
Keep me informed. You have the bridge, Commander Murphy.
Commander, is the captain all right?
He's under a lot of stress. We all are, but we'll get through this.
It is a pity that the traitor T-Dup gave away that information so freely. If he hadn't, we wouldn't be talking now.
If he hadn't, we would have closed the wormhole and you would have lost your prize.
Earth is but a small prize, Captain. We intend on taking other worlds in your so-called Federation. And soon the Chiliac Imperium will rise again, stronger than ever.
All the more reason to stop you.
You humans are so stubborn. It will be your undoing. Are you so willing to sacrifice the lives of your crew, Captain?
If it means protecting our home, then yes. They knew the risks when they joined Starfleet. And they won't give up what they cherish so easily.
You have just signed their death warrants, Captain!
Ensign Ricky, fire all phasers!
Aye, sir! Firing phasers!
Phasers have little effect.
Ready torpedoes.
Torpedoes away!
Enemy ship down to 78%.
That's not good enough, Lieutenant.
Captain, I recommend we target their engines.
Do it.
Down to impulse power.
Captain, that last hit sprung a plasma leak on their core.
That's explosive!
Back us off!
No!
Captain, they're coming about.
I thought you said you damaged them.
Apparently, not enough.
Captain, we're packing quite a lot of shields. Weaken it.
Damage report.
All breaches on decks 2, 3, 7, and 9.
Casualties coming in now, sir. 12 dead, 23 wounded, 5 plasma burns. I need to get down to sick bay now.
Go.
Computer, transfer EMH to sick bay.
Weapon status.
Phasers at 12%. Torpedo bay destroyed, sir.
Hit them with what we have left.
Targeting scanners are offline.
We'd be firing blanks.
Then hit them with everything we have left. Fire blanks if you have to.
No effects on their shield, Captain.
Ship power on life support! Computer, set auto-destruct.
Initiated startup sequence.
Silent countdown. Everyone, clear out. Do it while we still have time. All hands, this is your captain speaking. Prepare to abandon ship. Set course for the wormhole.
Course is set and ready, sir.
All hands to the escape pod. Set course for the wormhole. Why is everybody still here?
Captain, we won't leave you here. The captain doesn't always have to go down with the ship.
I'll be right behind you. Get to the escape pod. Go! Computer, activate EMH to the bridge.
Please state the nature of the medical.
Transfer all available power to the helm.
I'm afraid there's not much left, Captain.
Transfer it from life support if you have to. I can hold my breath.
Captain, you don't plan to.
I intend to show these savage scum what this Federation is made of. Repair the engines for ramming speed! Release manual landing struts. Doctor, it's been a pleasure serving with you.
As it has been with you.
Target the enemy ship with full impulse. Triaxling now.
Thank you.